Browns had OTAs today, organized team activities. They are voluntary. A number of defensive players showed up to get in-person instruction, get used to each other as well. Kevin Stefanski talked about the challenges he put forth to his coaching staff, as well as what the team can get done this week in the OTAs.
I think it's been outstanding. I think what we're focusing on right now is teaching. We are teaching, and the pace doesn't have to be full speed. I think the amount of coaching and learning that's getting done out there has been outstanding. So we really value the work you can get done in a walkthrough, the work you can get done in these individual periods, and then these virtual meetings are a huge component to this. So I see great strides being made just from guys getting some really close attention with the coaches. We all made sure that we worked on our craft. And I think you could talk to our players that were very specific about what those things are. Working with the coaches, you know how I feel about this coaching staff. It's a staff that pushes each other, and we have to be better. I'm not going to get into specifics, Mary Kay, but I'll tell you that we took it very seriously in terms of trying to find ways that we can adapt and become better coaches. It's something that we're going to focus on every single year, is not just to get to be stale and stay the same. We want to continue to get better in an individual way, and that should help in the collective way as well.
Let's welcome in Dennis Manimaloff, the D-man. Dennis, I love the tone that Kevin Stefanski set right away with his addressing the media and how he was talking about what's going on this week.
Yes, David. I submit, and by the way, thanks for having me on again. I submit that most head coaches would say similar things. You know, I'm proud of my staff, and we work really hard, and we want to improve. But in the case of Kevin Stefanski, given that he is so young in his NFL head coaching career, heading into year two, it's really good to hear that and to know that there is a lot of continuity for this staff, especially given that as a rookie NFL head coach, Stefanski was in charge while COVID was in full bloom, and there were so many restrictions. So no reason for the players not to think that they're in very good hands with the Stefanski coaching staff. That said, I hope that Kevin Stefanski has watched the divisional round game against the Chiefs a million times, because I still can't believe that 23 points would have won that game and the Browns only scored 17.